I get Christian Pulisic wanting Gregg Berhalter back. I really do. Look at his Premier League tenure. Whether it's Frank Lampard, Thomas Tuchel, or Graham Potter, whether it's injury, form, or whatever the case may be, just or unjust, he finally, in Gregg Berhalter, has found a coach who values him, has found somebody who really trusts him. Why would he want to get rid of a coach like that? Why would he not want Gregg Berhalter? I understand it, but it doesn't make it the correct decision. Vamos!